Employers should ensure that they're working with a reputable temporary help agency to ensure that they're demonstrating due diligence. And by due diligence, I mean it falls upon both parties, the temporary help agency and the employer, to ensure that they're taking every precaution reasonable for the protection of the worker. As well, that the temporary help agency is licensed with the Ministry of Labor, Immigration, Training and Skills Development. It is now law that employers must work with agencies that are licensed in Ontario. More information about licensing requirements can be found on the MLITSD's website. Employers should also ensure recruiters and agencies are registered with the Workplace Safety and Insurance Board and in good standing.